Okay, so when I stopped recording, it wasn't quite the end of me editing the map, so I edited a little bit more, and this was the final result.